am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
Yeah, I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late. Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I'll warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies, everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work. The crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
Forget what I said!
I say, get me the hell out of here!
Hey, what's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
He shoots! He scores!
Oh! Ah! Ugh, yuck! Gag me.
Totally epic!
Woo! Now that's how we drop the mic. Yay!
It's just me, myself, and I. And let's cut this mixtape.
You only get one chance to make a first impression, you know. In this case, you only get one chance at a proper death scene.
Do try to get it right, will you?
Thank you.
fur is horns. Where's that power?
Fate is in your hands.
I got Loki. I can't think of anything else to do with this. What else are we supposed to do with this damn thing anyway? Huh?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
It's not.
The boom! Oh, step off, sucker.
Y'all board up this hood, y'all.
Place.
Guess it's time to rock and roll.
Stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit. And I'll give you something even 7 miles will be proud of. Ice pick forever, baby!
Night Industries Challenge Protocol complete. Congratulations. Complete. Do not disassemble.
Damn battery. Can't a brother find something a little more useful up in here? What the hell does this go?
Congratulations, cadets. You got fate and fortune on your side.
Time to pit my ride! best for zombies.
Heads up! The other team is moving the ball, and we gotta play some killer D.
This should put the ball back in our court.
Hey!
I've got one for you. A valley girl. A jock and a rapper all walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all die. With blood and guts everywhere. Oh, were you expecting a punchline?
This ought to slow down their running game. Now, find a way out of this place. Hope you guys are ready to party, because I just found a boombox. Andre, where's your mixtape, bro?
Looks like I just found the head to a robot. Anyone seen the rest of it?
Deal with it.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
He is not part of the actual process.
Made in the shade.
Thank you.
This'll pump some iron and lead. Step for mankind. My stats just got a nice little boost. This looks important. Umbrella. Not sure what we can do with it, but if it rains, at least my Letterman jacket is staying dry. That warps us out of this hellhole. find some F in arcade? What the heck am I supposed to do here?
Clearly there was something wrong with the casting director. Because I was under the impression I was working.
I'm not sure how productive this is.
And not the rejects from an elementary school play.
Calculator, and I'm pretty sure I know who'd want that. Boy, Dexter, talking about you, bro.
Hey, kids, don't forget to cash in your Spaceland park ticket to any one of our ticket booths around the park. Need a break from those rooms? You can always fly by the Astro Cave to earn even more tickets. The prizes are out of this world!
What do we have here?
Now that's the stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you want. I'll give you something even Devin Miles would be proud of.
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. Time to find out what's behind door number one. This should help shed some light on the situation. Do you think that gun in the prize will be destroyed?
Infinite ammo!
I saw a battery was just lying around, so I grabbed it.
I see you met our club. Spaceland mascot Bruce. And ripping arms from Dorothy.
I hope your first date is a good one.
You are my
was awesome. This place looks pretty chill. This looks important. Go.
One. Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
Yeah, this should clear the lane quickly.
play these games all day.
Insta-kill!
Be a lot tougher to defend. To work out of a different playbook. Anybody looking to fill their toy collection? I found a little green toy alien just lying around. Anybody? Whoa. The energy coming off this thing is super intense.
Welcome to the polar peaks. Please place all large items in the snow oil bin before getting on
End of the game, honey.
Or it's game over.
Goes a long way. This looks important.
Now crafting.
Today, Peter. Just what the doc. I'm just letting you guys know I found a little toy rock. Why not?
Ha!
Disco Inferno.
Your soul will be mine.
This thing feels like it's gonna explode in my hand. Somebody get me out of the penalty box!
Oh.
Thanks for the assist, honey. Stay focused. What SNES card should I play? Never hurt. I'm headed to that big field in the sky. If somebody doesn't get... roughing the passer.
These kids are killing it, folks. Literally. Will they make it home? Only time will tell.
Right up. Yeah, I found some weird green booger looking stuff. Is this even safe to touch? Hey, at least we got the win.
Not a fucking prop. You've got a death scene to film after all.
Dangerous.
I have no idea.
idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to one, and let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. My deck is ready to go. A glowing green crystal. This thing's gotta be useful for something, right? Holy, what the hell does this do? Keep your head in the game, honey, or it's game over.
boxes.